Nikki, Aysen, and Nishtam, thank you so much.